To install a chipboard screw, you'll need the following additional tools: an electronic or cordless drill, a magnetic bit holder, and a power bit. First, insert the magnetic bit holder into your drill and make sure your drill is not in hammer action. Next, insert the Posi Drive power bit into the magnetic bit holder. Now you can drive the chipboard screw into the wood. Always remember that chipboard screws require a pilot hole when used in hardwood or close to the edge of the wood to prevent wood splitting. Longer chipboard screws have a smooth shank for wood installations to prevent the top piece from pulling away. Turbo screws have a type 17 point that cuts into the wood, so no pilot hole is required. And lastly, a square drive chipboard screw has a square drive head that promotes minimal stripping and increased grip. These require a square drive bit to install. RUWAG, the power to create.